What's up guys, WWE Setup Boy, back again with another video today. Tomorrow I will be doing Money in the Bank ladder match with these six contestants. So first off, who's gonna be first introducing, running, making a big line for the ring, is one and only Kevin Owens. Styles is gonna be hurry up and running. He's gonna try to go after Owens, but then what he's not gonna realize is that his mortal enemy ever since DTF started December 15th, the master of the paradigm shift and the man who made John Moxley. So it's gonna be like, what the heck? Oh my god, I don't believe it. And then we're gonna have none other than the person that beat AJ Styles. John's right there, but we're gonna John Cena. And then finally we don't have that old one with the long hair. We have the long hair one. Braun Strowman. Cena 1-1, Strowman 1-1, Orton 1-1, I think. And this is gonna be the match. These guys are gonna be doing some crazy stuff in this match. Especially Owens. He's gonna be doing some very crazy stuff. I mean, they're gonna be off ladders. Maybe even one of them. I also forgot the personal pack opening from the new Braun Strowman. That's what you have that. That's why you see that one. And brother's doing some backstage stuff, so let's go see what he's doing. My brother got some cool stuff going on. They got like Morrison, John Morrison. Is that even Morrison? That's gotta be John Morrison. And we're also gonna get the ladies in a fatal four-way: Zelina Vega, Ronda Rousey, Sasha Banks, and Naomi. Well, Sasha Banks' hand is kind of broken. she's also setting up the ladies' tacos. So, this is our crowd. We have to get more wrestlers. That we also, with Ronda Rousey, we got that table. So someone's gonna blast through that. Another real quick stuff. The ladders do not have holes. So if you see a ladder without holes, just ignore it. Okay? You heard me? Okay? Ignore it. You don't have to lie. Well, we have. Hold on.